PFDC Destinations, man on scene with a woman, the brains behind this venture. Asma Chisti joins us. Welcome to PFDC Fashion Week.
Thank you so much, and it's wonderful to meet you finally.
You're too kind, Asma. So Asma, tell me, why did you feel the need for a travel magazine?
Well, frankly, we just felt that Pakistan is such a wonderful country, and there's so much to discover within Pakistan. So many hidden gems within the country, and we just felt that it was about time that somebody highlighted each and every corner, and we just wanted to get people to open their eyes to the beauty that is everywhere in Pakistan and bring it to the attention of everyone. So, like for example, our first issue talks about escaping within your own hometown. So it's about 12 hours in Lahore, which is our home here in for destinations. And it's about a journey which takes you from ATM to late PM, and it's about food escapade in Lahore, and it's done by two of the leading male models in Pakistan, Khalid and Sharjeel, and it's just about opening your eyes to the beauty that lies within your own city.